This tape is not to show you how negative the black female is, but this tape was put together to show you the reality of life and how life is on the other side. Just like the black male, the black female can make her own decisions and be her own boss. This tape may consist of drugs and violence and profanity, but don't be fooled by the drugs and violence in this tape, because it's only expression of poverty, hostility, and how life is in the ghetto. As Sonya C. take you on a trip through her world to educate you through the freedom of speech and independence of the black female of the 90s.